All right, Mike, unmuted again. I almost died there again. ID for Wood Natty is seventeen. All right, back to blast. Glass again, alright. Glass was 20, my bad. Give. Who unmopped me? Probably Turnip. Turnip's having a bit too much fun with the command list. I want to make it a bit larger. So what I'm planning to do is, you see this level? I want to fill this with lava. And so when people look down, they're basically gonna walk on lava, is my idea. And the walls are gonna be made of like iron or something, maybe gold. Probably gold, yeah. Gold blocks. It's gonna be like super fancy and super expensive. Make ourselves another row. Let's see if I can pace. Let's see if that pace, man. No copy and pasting, I guess. Turnip, I am making a cool room with lava. Alright, so it lets him redo his last command. There's no way I can pick up anymore anyways. So let's let him drop. Thank you for the glass though, that really helps. Okay, so the lava will be in there. This will protect you. There you go, okay. Alright, so to get a lava bucket, I need 327. Oh, did someone just give me lava that I just threw away? So hard to get it even. Actually, if it's even, it looks boring, to be honest. Blue Magician said it's raining lava. He's correct, it was raining lava. But yeah, Blue Magician is also right. If you were to put glass next to lava, this would not, nothing would be okay here. Oh, right there. Oh, another mistake. All the IDs are on the Minecraft wiki, by the way, Maddie. If you get a chance to look at it.